Let's talk about Valarie. The audience was all over her. They did not care for her.
If you don't know a queen when you see it, then get yourself somebody else.
Is that booze? Are those booze?
Can I make a really bad generalization? I think I can because I'm a Jewish man. Jewish girls are demanding. They are. I'm sorry. That being said, I thought the audience was kind of piling onto her, the studio audience. She really redeemed herself to me at the end when she didn't choose any of them. For the first time, we had someone not choose anybody. The bridge came down and it was empty, and that was really shocking.
I came here looking for love. Unfortunately, I didn't find it. And no amount of money is worth my heart.
She could have chosen one and then chosen the next one and taken $10,000. Instead, she said, you know what? I don't want to waste anybody's time. I didn't connect with these guys. They're all perfectly fine. If you didn't connect with any of the three and you knew there was no chance that it would go any further, what would you do? Tweet me at Andy, #LoveConnection.